The Speaker of the Cross River State House of Assembly, Honorable John Labour, has said that he likes controversy. Mr. Labour stated this Friday in Calabar, the state capital, during an interactive session with members of the Association of Cross River Online Journalists, ACROJ, when he disclosed that the state is the first to pass legislation on the administration of criminal justice.
I may not be able to remember all the bills, but if I start with the one that deals with justice, first we have passed the bill on anti-kidnapping, which is one of our first bills, and then we discovered that in passing the bill, because the administration of justice is very rusty, we needed to pass the administration of criminal justice. And we're the first state in the South to pass the administration of criminal justice. It's the biggest, I think the most important law we have passed in the history of Cross River State is the administration of criminal justice. Because that law is about 1,700 pages, and it deals with it amended the criminal code, amended the criminal code, and then repealed the criminal procedure law of Cross River State. All those prison sentences I talk about, 2 pence, 2 shillings, 1 pence, 2 years, 3 days imprisonment, we're able to bring them to modern system. So for some traffic offense, you may not be imprisonment, it may be community service or be examined, psychiatric examination. So the law has been brought to light alongside that. And that law also allows the governor and the chief judge powers to make what is called regulations. For instance, if the issue of kidnapping becomes a big problem and there's a regulation that needs to be made to enable the SSS or the security agencies to detain people for a longer period, depending when the investigation is done, it is not the law that provides, it's the regulation that is made. So that is what is called executive order, which governor can do. And then also we amended the aspect dealing with illegal associations that deal with secret court activities and all of that. And then we provided for the citizen court, which is a law that allows the governor to make provisions for Cross River State indigents who cannot afford to get the help of a lawyer. They provide free what they call pro bono in law, lawyers from the Ministry of Justice to address them. So there's a department created for that purpose. And if you go to education, we're very concerned, thank God Hillary is here, about the quality of primary school, private schools, and then the comparison between private school and public school. So we set up a committee to do a report, and then the report was very alarming, and the report was to look at the number of fees charged, illegal schools that were operating. We were able to discover that more than 100 private schools were illegal schools. Some of them were operating inside church buildings, some of them behind shrines. And then we did that, and we applauded them. And then we provided a private school regulatory council to deal with that school and all that. And then we are providing now an envelope ceiling for school fees. A private school cannot charge a particular level of school fee in a particular location. I come from Abu. You find some schools trying to charge 150,000 in a private school. What are they teaching them? Are they carrying surgery? Because the only way you're covering conducting surgery, putting artificial brain into somebody's head, you charge that kind of thing. So we try to provide that regulatory framework and try to see how government can support public infrastructure. We created a bill for the Primary Care Health Development Agency, provided for the funding, and that's why today you can see Better Edu and that agency. You never heard about something like that before. You can see there's not in our history, Better Edu. Then we created a bill for health insurance, which you have heard about Ayadeke and what they are doing. And then we've also gone ahead to also provide for funding for private hospitals and the regulation of private hospitals. Now, some of the illegal hospitals existing in the state, by law of the House of Assembly, we have disbanded them and we have created a new council to do that. Then public hospitals as well, which is government-owned hospital, public hospital management council are put in place. So we've done that, and then if you check, you go down to infrastructure, create infrastructure fund. Then we create an infrastructure regulatory council, which is dealing with fiber optic, ICT infrastructure safety. Somebody is building a mast in the back of your house. By law, you have the right to get an order to stop them from building, and then you have the right for compensation. They're putting it in your own land. If you don't give them approval as an individual in your own land, they can't build. And then we, by scientific examination, it's not supposed to be located too close to the immediate area. But when we find calamity crisis, we jump into it as well and take responsibility on behalf of the citizens. Number one is when the fire incident happened in Calabasas, we came back and created the Cross River State safety law,
safety commission.
Safety commission law, which our responsibility under the safety commission is to ensure that the owner of a public infrastructure, film house, football, school center, and all of that meets certain minimum benchmark. And we have asked them to close down all those places that are located under electric high tension cable. Because if you check, there's an agency going around and all that. So we looked at Scrap Regulatory Council, we looked at Focus Driveway, a lot of people consider very controversial, but I consider it, I like controversy sometimes. And Hawker's right is that you cannot sometimes you legislate to the reality of the situation. The law first had law working for children below a particular age. And then now ensure that people don't trade on the street, but they create a Hawker's sanctuary, which is like a hub, an area where people can buy that. So if you have people selling, why can't you just have a vegetable market for everybody in Calabasas, the one location? That's what we do. The implementation has been very slow, but we've dealt with that situation. So that's what we did. So you check that corporate social responsibility, social health insurance, and all of that. And then we've done amendment of the criminal code, particularly respecting the public order protection law and all of this. So with all of that, you can see that will make arrangement and give you the big progression chart. I'll give it to your chairman to show you.
The speaker concluded stating that all the bills of the assembly can be gotten from government press. Ilan Patricia, Cosiva Watch TV.